Flint Hunt is double tapped. Here you go.
Third base of crack. Mm-hmm. Put a 19. Sure. Points. Mm-hmm. We'll play a cigar to Zed.
Okay. Have a peep draw. I'm going to play a Cavern of Souls naming Goblin.
Sure.
I'm going to cast Conspicuous Snoop.
Yep.
Top card is going to be revealed.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Here's two.
Okay. Yep. Untap, upkeep. Draw. Place tokens on. End of turn. I will cast Goblin Mage. ETB trigger.
Yep.
Bogart Harbinger will go to my hand.
Yep.
And I'll pass to you. And a top card will be revealed if you want to wait for that.
Cards in hand.
Five.
Let's go. Flooded Strand, crack. 18. Search planes.
Okay.
ETP draw.
Yep.
Target.
Mm-hmm.
Hammer.
Okay.
Draw. Mm-hmm. Target. Combo.
Mm-hmm.
22.
Up there.
Yep. Good.
Untap. Keep draw. Bogart Harbinger.
Yep.
ETB trigger.
Yep.
Kiki Jiki on top of my library.
Yep.
I'll activate Conspicuous Snoop, targeting itself.
Yep.
Make a copy.
Yep.
Repeat that a million times.
Sure.
Make a copy of Bogart Harbinger.
Yep.
ETB trigger.
Yep.
Slinging Lieutenant on top of my library.
Sure.
Activate Conspicuous Snoop, sacrificing one of the copies.
Yep.
Sense of what we're doing. Portable hole.
I'll be able to play this game.
Yep.
I'll keep this one.
I will too.
Go.
Play an Auntie's Hovel.
Sure.
Reveal a Mog Fanatic. I'm going to cast it.
Sure.
Here you go.
Correct. I'll go to 19. Saga.
Mm-hmm.
One. Swift Forge.
Okay.
Search.
Yep. Yeah. Okay.
And you can go.
All right. Untap, upkeep, card. I'm going to play a Skirt Prospector.
Sure.
Tap Stomping Ground. Here, go.
Go to 17. Cigars in.
Mm-hmm.
Combat.
Sure.
One.
We'll get you some paper. We'll get some paper for you. You can. So the sideboard notes are,
that's
counter.
Probably
going to use. I was holding on. The electronic device policy is use electronic device if your opponent can see while you're using the electronic device.
A block.
Sure.
Before damage, ping you.
Go to 16. Second man, I'll hammer target.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Untap. Play Boggart Harbinger?
Sure.
ETB Tricker?
No, I always forget that.
Shadow Spear.
Okay.
Target Stoneforge.
Yep.
There's the one floating. Cast a drone.
Okay.
Saga.
Yep.
Combat.
Yep.
12.
Yeah, no locks.
Okay, we'll go to 28. And you will go to 8. And go ahead.
Untap, keep. Play Goblin Trash Master.
Can I read that real quick?
Sure. I'll go to combat.
Yep.
Attack you for 5.
Sure, no blocks. Go to 23.
Go ahead.
End step, I will march. Pitch march, X equals 4. Target that.
I'll respond.
Mm-hmm.
Shadow Spear.
Sure.
Trash Master, Bullet Hammer.
Sure. Trash Master is exiled.
Or I'll also sack him, blow that up. Yep.
It doesn't say other goblins, right?
No,
sacrifice any goblin.
Yep, sacrifice goblin.
Up can you draw. Put this on two. Go to the combat.
Sure.
One.
Yep.
Here's seven. And go ahead.
Play run built horde master.
Sure.
The deck got better when you play Masked Vandal. ETB, I'm gonna exile Mog Fanatic from my graveyard to target Urza Saga.
I'll respond.
Yep.
Make a construct.
Sure. Exile. Go ahead.
Tap, upkeep, draw. Here's two.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I never thought about that.
Struck a turn. I'll play Conspicuous Snoop.
Sure.
Top Torch Field. Got Water Harbinger.
Yep.
ETB trigger.
Your heart that he couldn't use land for has not been labeled in the shore mesh for 4 years. No, I'm talking about.
Yep. Kiki on top of my library. Activate target itself.
Yep.
Repeat that a million times.
Sure.
Target Harbinger, ETB trigger.
Yep.
Reveal that.
Yep.
Sacrifice a goblin. Drain you for one.
Search.
Respond, sacrifice a goblin, drain for one.
You got it, man.
Keeps. Yep.